In this video tutorial, we are going to engrave the back cover of a stainless steel watch. On the internet, we can find hundreds of Frankenwatches. Can recover the case of one of these watches to its original state. Are going to reproduce the original engraving of an HMT watch. The result will be as spectacular as this. The first step will be to erase the old engraving. Apply 400 grit sandpaper. Then we sand with 1000 grit. Apply polishing paste. Obtain a perfect polish. Computer-aided design of back cover engraving. As a design tool, I use Adobe Illustrator. Print a transparent acetate with the help of a laser printer. This will be the photolith. Cut out the photolith. Cut out the photosensitive film. Be careful not to expose the photosensitive film to direct sunlight and handle in low light. Remove one of the protective faces of the photosensitive film. Remove traces of grease by cleaning with isopropyl alcohol. Adhere the photosensitive film to the surface by applying heat.
Wake up.
Center the photolith on the surface to be insulated. Expose the photosensitive material for 30 seconds to ultraviolet light. Remove the second protective layer. Dissolve 1 gram of sodium carbonate for every 100 milliliters of water. Shake for 2 minutes, or until all areas that have not been exposed to UV light dissolve. Make an electrode with cotton. As electrolyte, we will use 1 part of muriatic acid or hydrochloric acid for 3 parts of water. Remember to connect this electrode to the negative pole of a power supply or battery with a voltage of 6 to 9 volts. Soak the cotton with electrolyte. Connect the stainless steel cap to the positive of the power supply. Pass the positive electrode across the surface for 2 to 3 minutes. Remove the mask with pure acetone. This is the result. This is the time to hit like if you liked the video and subscribe for more content like this.